These 5-minute solution will show you how to make all your playlist private on YouTube. Open YouTube and click on your profile photo and click on YouTube Studio. And once you are in your YouTube Studio dashboard, here click on content. And select playlist. And here you will get all of your playlist. Now to make playlist private, click on this edit icon. And here you will get visibility. So click on visibility and select private. Click on save. And that's how you have to make your all playlist private one by one. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.